Welcome to the video tutorial on how to turn on a computer using an Android phone. This is my Windows computer. To turn on the computer from your Android phone, enable Wake On LAN on Windows 11. To enable Wake On LAN from the settings app for add-in cards and USB network adapters, use these steps. Click the Power Management tab. Check the Allow the computer to turn off this device to save power option. Check the Allow this device to wake the computer option. Next, you set up a static IP address for your computer. Depending on the IP address range you are using to set up a static IP address for your Windows computer. In this case, I set the static IP address to 192.168.1.181. By default, Windows 11 computers do not allow pinging to it from other network devices. So follow these steps to enable ping on your Windows 11 computer. You set up a firewall that allows pings to pass through. Enable file and printer sharing echo request ICMP version 4 in rule. Next, enable Wake On LAN and UEFI BIOS. Different motherboard models have different ways to enable Wake On LAN. Here's how to set it up on an ASUS motherboard. Once completed, save your changes and start Windows. To turn on the computer from an Android phone, you need to know the MAC address of the computer. This is my computer's MAC address. On your Android phone, go to the Play Store and search for any Wake On LAN application. In this case, I installed an application called Simple Wake On LAN. In addition to turning on the computer over the network, it also scans IP addresses on your network. This is the application after completing the installation. It automatically scans for network devices in your network. This is the computer that I want to turn on from my Android phone. I will add it to the list. To add a new device, name and enter the MAC address of the target computer. I enter the MAC address of the target computer. Then I added it to the list of desktops. Tap Apply to add new computer. This is the computer I just added to the list. Next, I examine the results. I power off the target computer. You make sure the target computer is always connected to a wired network. Also, make sure your Android phone and computer are on the same network. You tap on the target computer, then tap Wake Up to turn it on. Wait. Great, my computer turned on from my Android phone. Above are the steps to turn on the computer from an Android phone. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.